Today, we are doing an incredibly unfair photo comparison between the new iPhone 11 Pro Max and the original iPhone. Shops over here, we need to leave. I'm gonna start shopping. I'm gonna sit like this.
No.
No? Your finger is in front of the camera.
I was like, that's weird. I can't get the whole shot.
You gotta back up. I love this so much.
No, sir. This is so small.
It's so small. So we looked it up just to confirm. This original iPhone is a 2-megapixel camera, and the new iPhone 11 Pro is 12?
It's 12. I might want to retake this.
Well, yeah, I look like I fell asleep. Can you go back a little further?
Yeah. I've ever done in my life.
This looks like trash. This used to be the norm. Like, this was incredible at its time. And it really is kind of crazy to see where we started from and where we are currently. I cannot wait to do a comparison of a night shot versus the original iPhone. It's gonna look like I took it inside of a plastic bag. Oh my gosh, how are you? Nice to meet you.
That's Jenna?
Yes,
I'm Jenna Chill.
Jenna, this is Jenna. Oh, Jen, you look really pixelated. You look like a 2-megapixel potato. Guy, put your arm up. This is seriously, I cannot believe how terrible this photo looks. This could be anybody with brown hair.
Looks like you took this in 1999.
This is where Apple got the inspiration for the iPhone 11 midnight green color. So I think that the only fair thing to do is to do a comparison between the front-facing camera. There was a technique that I used to use to take a photo of yourself. So I would go like this, I would line my finger up with the button, and then I would hold it out, and then I would know that the button is just about right there. Wow, I look like I'm from 2007. Oh, Jenna, this is a cute pic. I'm actually zooming in with the 2x telephoto camera to get the same distance as the original phone. Okay, I'm gonna get closer to Jenna so I can actually see her face in this photo. You look young.
Yeah.
Let's go to the beach. This is gonna be great. Okay. Are we in it?
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Actually, could you take a picture for us really quick? Okay.
You guys want more beach or house?
Whatever.
Whatever.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. There you go.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Thank you. We are so pixelated.
People are so kind. They're not gonna be like, hey, your phone's really old.
So let's take a few more pictures and then wait for it to be nighttime so we can get a night test. This is gonna be a shot with the original iPhone. Oh my God! Compared to the iPhone 11. So I'm gonna go get in that hole.
Oh,
it looks so bad.
Okay, go get in the hole.
Okay, do I look stupid or what? Could I look better? Should I stand like this?
One, two, potato.
Well, that concludes the test of the original iPhone versus the iPhone 11 Pro Max. This was so fun, and it really does take me down memory lane. And right now I'm actually filming a Pixel reverse iPhone 11. So I may have already posted it, or I may not have. So look for that shortly, or if I've already posted it, here it is, right here, a card or a link in the description. I will see you guys soon. I hope you guys are enjoying all of the iPhone content. I've been having so much fun making it. A huge thank you to Tyler, who's filming and helping me edit some of these videos, and Jenna over here, she's been moral support and phone photographer.
This is bad. I don't want credit for this one.
It's pretty bad. But this is what we had. All right, that's it. See you guys later.